18 U.S. senators, including Kirsten Gillibrand, are calling for changes in a law that bans blood donations from gay men. The senators say overturning the prohibition could save lives at times when blood supplies run low. The Food and Drug Administration prohibits gay men from donating blood regardless of their HIV status. Now, that ban was put into place in 1983.